In this illustration, we'll demonstrate you the calculation of resistance between two concentric metal shells. Here we are given that the region between two concentric metal shells of radius A and B is filled with a medium with resistivity rho. We are required to find the resistance across the two metal shells. Here in this situation, say we are having these two metal shells which are concentric. And the radii are A and B. The region between the shells is filled with the resistivity rho. Here we are required to find the resistance between these two shells, that is say across terminals A and B. So in this situation we can consider a small elemental shell of width dx. And the shell is considered to be of radius x. Here imagine a complete shell over here and when current flows from A to B, it also passes through this elemental shell. Here if we calculate the resistance of this elemental shell, then this resistance we can write as dr and the value will be rho dx divided by 4 pi x square, as resistance we take as rho L by A. So here current passes through dx and its cross sectional area will be 4 pi x square. And between shells A and B, all such drs are taken to be in series combination. So here we can write the resistance across the two shells is integration of this dr as all series resistances are added up. So this can be written as an integration of rho dx by 4 pi x square, which is integrated within limits of x from A to B. Here it is rho by 4 pi, which is a constant, 1 by x square. When integrated it is minus 1 by x. We apply limits from A to B. So this is rho by 4 pi, 1 by A minus 1 by B. This is what we are getting. So the value of resistance across the shells is rho B minus A divided by 4 pi AB. That is the result of this problem. The same problem can also be solved using an alternative way where we can consider the system as a leaky capacitor, because we know capacitance of a spherical capacitor is given as C is equals to this 4 pi epsilon naught AB upon B minus A. And here as the dielectric between the two shells rho is a conducting media, then the charge may leak through this dielectric between the plates. So if dielectric is considered to have a dielectric constant K, here we multiply with K. And we also know for a leaky capacitor, the value of RC is given as rho K epsilon naught. So if we substitute the value of C over here, the resistance will be given as rho K epsilon naught by C. So if I substitute it here, you can see the same result I am getting. Rho B minus A upon 4 pi AB. That is the answer for this problem.